Here's a short video on how the white swan got from Florida to San Francisco. It started out with an awesome 5-hour sail up the coast from Stuart to Fort Pierce, where we hauled her out and did the bottom and some other work to get her ready to flop in the water in San Francisco. So here's some of the hard work.